Our next act, Allan Barron, performed a song he wrote himself, a song that the Misty River Club uses their song. So a big welcome for Allan Barron.
Thank you very much. I'd just like to say how wonderful it is to be back here in Cargill this afternoon.
Oh,
Some of you may know she's 111 today and she couldn't be here. So we'll do a nice switch going and sing happy birthday, right?
It's in G, by the way.
Happy birthday to you. Come on, buddy, John. Happy birthday to you. Sorry. She's ill today and she couldn't be here. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, if any of Benny's relations here, I'm too... Hey, now I got all the sick jokes, thanks for... Oh, that's awful. Oh. Sorry about that. There's a little five-year-old kid in the hot house with his grandfather, and their granddad's trimming the tomatoes, and then he said, "Granddad!" He said, "Yes, son." He said, "Can you make a noise like a frog?" He said, "I beg your pardon?" He said, "Can you make a noise like a frog?" And he said, "Well, yes, but why?" "Because Mum said when you croak, we're going to Disneyland." That's a true story. That's true. I'm not supposed to tell. I'm trying to find a couple of stories that I can tell. Some people who know the jokes I tell and realise, of course, that I can't tell any of them here. But I had to talk to my mum, and she's up the back there. She said, "You embarrass me, boy, you've had it." So I'm not going to embarrass my mum. There was this two giraffes walking to a bar, right? Two giraffes walking to a bar, and they're having a beer. And halfway through the first beer, one of them dropped dead. So the other guy looked down, as giraffes often do. And he thought, well, there's not much point in hanging around here. So he finished his beer, and he was leaving. And just as he got to the door, the barman said, "Oi!" And the giraffe turned around and he said, "You can't leave that lion there." He said, "That's not a lion, it's a giraffe." thank you. At half time I was out in the foyer and a couple of people asked me about Misty River and explained a little bit about it. It was written about 7 years ago and it's about the Matara River. It doesn't mention the Matara, and we did that on purpose because it's so that it could be used internationally, as we hoped. And I did a bit of research in the last week since the lovely people from Misty River Country and Variety Club asked me to come down, and we found out that it is the only song, this is the only country music club in the world ever to be named after a song, and I feel really proud about that. So, thank you. Just before we sing this last little song, there's a true story about, about a couple who met in the lift. I'm not going to embarrass you, Mum, about a couple who met in the lift. They didn't know each other, a man and a woman. And they climbed to the 40th story of this huge high-rise building. At the 39th story, cable broke. And they're plummeting towards the ground. And this poor lady, she ripped off all her clothes and said, "Make me feel like a woman for the last time." So he ripped his gear off and said, I handed it to her and said, "Here, fold this." Okay. Sorry. Here's a little song. I sang in the Civic Theatre, which is my favourite theatre anywhere I've sung in. As a name dropper, I've been to Nashville, I've sung there, and I've sung in Australia, and this is the best theatre in the world as far as I'm concerned. This is the first song I ever sung here. It was called The Farmer's Daughter, and it goes like this. I sang it 22 years ago. Down.
Thank you, guys. Thank you, John. Congratulations, folks.